Good evening. Hello. Welcome, everyone. The last long weekend of the summer. This is supposed to be our 100th episode, but we're not doing it because the suits of marketing have told me that this being a long weekend, we won't get a lot of viewers. So, instead of doing a beer review this weekend, I'm just going to do a beer trick. It's been a while since I've done one, and I'm going to do one for you tonight. Now, originally, I was going to do show you how to smash a beer ball on your head, but I'm getting on in years, and I can't take the hits like I used to. So, what I'm going to do instead is show you how to crush a beer can on your head. Now, you get a beer can, it should be made out of aluminum. Most are there any beer cans made out of steel? Sapporo is made out of steel. If you can crush a steel can on your head, I'd like to see that. So, you get your aluminum can. Tonight we're using Pabst Blue Ribbon. We've used that for our last beer trick, remember that? And to open that, we had big brass boobs to help, so you finish it off. Now, what you do, so you're at a party and you finished off your can, when no one's looking, put a little dent in the side of the can. See that? That degrades the structural integrity. Well, there's our engineering term. So, and then you just get yourself psyched up and put it on your head and press straight down. Oh, and there you go. Look at that. Squash can, the beer store loves that. Very easy to do. When you go to a party, women will love that because women love men that have strong, stiff heads. If there are any muscle heads in the audience, they'll be very intimidated by that. If they're not intimidated, you better be prepared for a mortal combat. That's all I have for tonight, so all of you have a very good long weekend. Last one of the summer. Jensen out.